Opportunities don't happen, you create them. On the same way, success don't happen, you should create it. What's up everyone, welcome back. If you're new here, I'm Aditya Mulukuri, the host for Tats Podcast, the great feature for your bright future. Okay, how much time I should wait for my success? Why it's taking long time for me to get succeed? Can I achieve it within a short period of time? Cool guys, what if I say you can build a six-figure business in just 4 months? Hey, are you kidding me? Is that possible? Cheers guys, I'm here. I will give you a six simple time chart to do for these 4 months. Okay, let's start. The first month, read tons of books, pick your field, learn the skills. Focus on the first 30 days on self-education. Always remember, skills equals to money. Okay Aditya, I will read books, but I am a beginner, or how can I pick my books to read? Hey buddy, I am here. Just go now. Open your Instagram and search inside the pages 984. There you will find the best books. And another hot ingredient here is, the books are recommended by top Instagram pages and influencers buy them truly. And comes to the next point. It's next month, the second month. Fail big. Yes, fail big. Jump into business. Try hard. Fail hard. Suffer. Figure shit out. Fight through the mess and make your first sales focus the next 30 days. Generating the first sales. Remember, profit is secondary. They learn to cry traffic and sell. And always remember, the road to success and the road to failure are almost the same. And next, the third one. You went through failures. You learned from mistakes. Time to take everything that worked out. Double down it. Start building a solid and sustainable base and fundament. You got 30 days. And try not to become a man of success rather than become a man of value. And the last one, it's fourth month. In the last fourth month, let me divide into four quarters. In the first quarter, make it profitable. In the second quarter, goal 4 figures. Third quarter, scale to 5 figures. Fourth quarter, scale to 6 figures. That's it. That simple it is. Go on the long run and achieve it. If 4 months of hustle is too long, remember that not taking action can't change anything. The time pass away. You can be 4 steps ahead or in the same spot. Who knows? So this is today's episode. Hope I conveyed some value-added content for you. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at InsideThePages984. Here you get the simple summaries of this podcast with simple illustrations and very easy to study and easy to remember after you listen this podcast. So thank you for watching. This is Aditya Mulukuri, the host for Dad's Podcast, signing off. Peace.